dinner. And it's from the brand Kiko, and it's a botanical teeth whitening pen with aloe vera, chamomile, and cranberry. And pretty much you brush your teeth dry and then you put it on and just go like this for a minute. So for the last minute of my face mask, I'm gonna put that on because self-care, baby. I already brushed my teeth, but we're just gonna give it a quick little rundown again, and you guys can watch me, because what's more excited than that? Nothing. And then I'll put the teeth whitening thing on. How exciting! Here, you guys can watch it in the mirror. Look at all my affirmations. Yeah, exciting, huh? I write affirmations on my mirror. It's a good idea, okay? Okay. So it says dry with a tissue. It seems kind of weird, but I'll do it. Because it's all directions. That's an unsettling feeling. Okay. I can't like open my mouth very wide because this mask is tight. Whatever. I'm gonna have to set a timer. Whatever. So you go like this, and then stuff comes out. Oh, this is exciting. My timer! Okay. I don't know if anything's coming out. Oh, it is. Okay. How exciting is this? Very exciting. Okay, you're gonna set a timer for a minute. 1 minute.
Megan, do you want?
A lot doesn't come out at once, but it still does. It's just not obvious.
But it's definitely stuff is coming out.
This is so fun. It's like an on-the-go tea party. Okay. Now that's it.
Oh God.
My timer. Okay, y'all. I'm gonna move it this way. Okay, I get it. Oh, and then you brush your teeth again. I'm pretty sure. Oh. No, you just do it until it dries, and that's it. So you don't even have to brush your teeth. Okay, we're gonna wash my face. There's like little seeds in this that kind of exfoliate your face at the same time. Alright.
Beautiful. It made my skin nice and like tight feeling. Definitely smoother. Overall, would recommend. So I'm gonna put some of that stuff that I showed you guys earlier on now. So you start with serums. So I'm gonna put that niacinamide one on first. Says 4 to 5 drops. 1, 2, 3, 4. Beautiful. Probably didn't need 4 drops. It's kind of a lot. Oh well. I love, like, doing, like, when you put these things on, you take, like, one of these, go like this. I have these in my collections page, the guashas. Like, when you put a serum on, you do that. Or, like, with the jade roller. I also have this in my collections on InSkincare. Y'all want to check it out, then by all means do it and get 15% off. What else could you want? Okay, and then I'm going to put the other serum on. So that was the niacinamide, and then I have the caffeine one for around your eyes. Just to make you look less tired. And I have, like, you know those, like, genetic dark eye circles? Like, I have those. So I, like, always have really dark eye circles. So I use this all the time, and it definitely helps. So would suggest if you have problems with that. Bueno. Okay. And then I don't really want to listen to this song. So we're not gonna. Perfect. Okay. Well, this dries. We're gonna wait, and then I'll put the eye cream on. If you guys want to, like, look at any of these again, but you're like, shoot, she already presented them in my collections. I know I've said that, like, 1,000 times, but I feel like no one ever goes and looks at those. And I have collections of, like, I have, like, clothes, skincare, workout, all of that stuff. Wow, my skin looks amazing. Looks really nice right now. But, all the things I've presented in other live streams are all up in my collections. So, like, you should go look. Alright. I'm gonna put some of this in. I probably didn't need that much, but that's okay. Anti-aging, am I right? It smells really good. Like, what does it smell like? I don't know, but it smells good. I a good amount on, and I probably should have put less, because now it's some early and very quickly. Oopsies. So if you want to make it last, use less. Beautiful!
Alright. Do you guys have any questions?
And then, like, that would be my skincare routine, and then I just put a moisturizer on. Which, I don't have a moisturizer to present, but still want to use, if you care. And then that's my little skincare routine. If I'm, like, really going off, you know, like, deciding to do a face mask skincare routine. Which I don't always do, but... I do this thing with my hands. It's like a gua sha, but with your fingers. And it feels really nice. You just take your knee like this, and then you go like this. So that my face isn't. And then this. So someday I hope that my face doesn't sag. Beautiful. Do you guys have any questions for me?
Nope.
Okay. Well, get any of these things and you get 15% off. Go to my collections page and check out my live stream next week. It's going to also be skincare. I have some cool stuff in there that I'm pretty excited about. Next Thursday at 10:30 a.m. Mountain Time. And then come join me for the next... We have like 5 more live streams maybe? Yeah, I think so. So you guys can come join me every Thursday if you want. I love when people join and interact so I don't feel like I'm talking to myself. But... Also, follow my Instagram because I post about going live. If you guys are interested. I'm like, hey, guys, I'm going live tomorrow, Thursday, 10:30 Mountain Time. And I put a little timer thing. So then you get notified if you're interested. And I think that's it. Thank you all for joining. Let me know if you have any questions. I'm going to sit here for like a minute if you do. Have a great weekend. What are you talking about next week? Skincare! I'm unboxing more skincare. I have like a toner and a moisturizer and a face mask. So I'm going to do this whole thing over again next week. And it's going to be really fun. So I would love for you guys to join. And I have some pretty exciting products coming. I love skincare. But you can never have too much. So definitely come join me next Thursday. I'll post about it on Instagram if you guys forget. And then you'll be like, oh yeah, Sylvia's going live on Thursday. Isn't it fun? I don't know. So, anything else for me? Thank you guys all for joining. And have a great Thursday. And have a great weekend. I start school, not next week, but the week after. Not excited. So, that's what I've got going on. Alright. Bye, guys. Thank you for joining. Come join me next week. Mwah.